Dr. Leah, a pregnant woman asks, will childbirth stretch out my vagina? Will it be noticeably bigger after I have a baby?
Your vagina stretches up to 3 times the normal amount during birth in order to let the baby pass through the birth canal. But the vagina is designed to stretch and accommodate a baby. After a delivery, the tissue will usually shrink back down to its pre-pregnancy state. Keep in mind, there are exceptions. Having a baby with a really big head, or several vaginal deliveries might make it less likely to go back to 100%. So your vagina might be slightly wider than it was in the past. But this doesn't necessarily mean it'll happen. I've had friends say that they didn't notice at all, and I've had friends say that they did notice. I was actually out to dinner with a couple that recently had a baby, and when he went to the bathroom, I asked her, like, can you tell a difference during sex? She was like, no, I can't tell a difference. It's great. Ask him. I did not ask. That would have made the rest of dinner really awkward. But just keep in mind, it really depends on the couple. Also, you may perceive weaker vaginal muscles post-childbirth as somehow a looser vagina, in which case Kegel exercises can help. In order to do Kegels, you squeeze the muscles that stop the urination, and you hold that start for about 5 seconds and then release, and then again for 5 seconds. Just progressively work your way up to a longer time. If that doesn't work, there's actually pelvic floor physical therapists that can help you out.